around courses at anything up to 70 miles per hour. Using first-person view headsets, the drone racers are able to see all the action from their drone's perspective as they weave their way through the drone racing course.